shall come for it. Flames for the day. At times I still hear your voice inside my head, wishing you were here instead. The precious memories I can't forget. No,
the night our eyes changed, rooms where love was made and unmade in a flash of the night. Rooms where memories drowned in fumes of poison. Rooms where futures were planned and the imaginations of children built castles in the sky. Rooms where both the extraordinary and the mundane were lived, now forever tortured graves of ash. Oh, you political class, so servile to corporate power. So Grenfell's still calling for justice, now hear him scream. Wretched social murder will haunt you, now hear him scream. Words cannot express, please allow me to begin though. 1:30 a.m, heard the shouting from my window. People crying in the street, watching the burning of their kinfolk. Grenfell Tower now, historically a symbol. People reaching from their windows, screaming for their lives. Cries, trying to reason with the sky's day. Youth birth champions. Comparison is clear though, that every single person in that building was a hero. So don't judge her in these trying times,
cause we've been breathing in cyanide the entire night.
They say Yasin saw the fire and he ran inside. He thought that would be the site where he and his family died. The street is like a graveyard, tombstone lurching over us. They're shouting out to their windows, now wish they never woke them up. Wouldn't hope your worst enemy to go in this position. Now it's flowers for the dead and printing posters for the missing. Come on. For justice, not hear him, not hear him scream.
The day die or us, the day die or us, the day die or us.
This wretched social murder will haunt you, not hear him scream. I see trauma in the faces of all those that witnessed this. Innocence in the faces of all those on the missing list. See hopes unfulfilled, ambitions never achieved. No, I'm not the only one that sees the dead in my dreams. Strive for the Yasin, artistic gift of Khadija. Every person a unique blessing to never be repeated. Strive for the loyalty of siblings and stay behind with their parents. Pray that every loved one lost can somehow make an appearance. We are the last conversation with their dearest. Until we face what they face, we will never know what fear is. We are the survivors, rehoused in the best place, not to be left sleeping in the West Way for 10 days. We're for arrests made and debts paid and true numbers known for the families who get paid. With safety in homes and love, they are immortalized forever. The only ghosts are us, I wonder. Still calling for justice, not hear him, not hear him scream.
I'm
To whom it may concern, at the Queen's Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea, where is Yassin al-Wahabi? Where is his brother Mahdi? Where is their sister Mahdi? Where is their mother and where is their father? Where is Nora Jamal? Where is her husband Hisham? Where are their children, Yahya Fardos and Yaqub? Where is Nadia Loretta? Where is Steve Powell? Where is Dennis Murphy? Where is Marco Gottardi and Gloria Trevisan? Where is Amal and her daughter Amaya? Where is Muhammad Nabi? Where is Ali Yao Ja'fari? Where is Khadija Sayyid and her mother Mary Mendy? Where is Mary Mangawala and her mother? Where is Rania Ibrahim and her two daughters? Where is sweet Jessica? Where is Muhammad Al-Hajj Ali? Where is Nadia and her husband Basim? Where are their daughters? Marna Fatima Zainab and their grandmother? Where is Zainab Deen and her son Jeremiah? Where is Nidaya Moore? Where is Sheila Smith? Where is Mohammed Nortuku? Where is Tony Dyson? Where is Maria Bird? Where is Fakhiya Sanusi? Where is her son Abu Farras? Where is her daughter Asra Ibrahim? Where is Lucas James? Where is Farah Hamdan? Where is Omar Dafadi? And where is their daughter Lina? Where is Hamid Khani? Where is Hisham Rahman? Where is Raymond Bernard? Where is Ida Fawzul? Isaac Paulos? Where is Marjorie Baitu and her son Ernie? Where is Kumramiya and his wife Razia? Where are their children, Abdul Hamid and Hassan? Where is Sukaina and Fatima? Where is Farhi Mabdoum and Hassan Garou? Where is Abdul Salam? Where is Khadija Hanoufi? Where is Karen Bernard? Where is Gary Maunders? Where is Rahima Begum Ali? Where is her 6-year-old daughter Miriam? Her 5-year-old daughter Hafiza? And her 3-year-old son Muhammad? Where are these people? Tell them again.
The blood is on your hands. There'll be ashes on your grave. Like a phoenix, we will rise.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.